Hi, I'm Captain Pat with the Kayak Fishing Classics. We're in Orlando at the ICAST 2016. We're with our good friend Steve Whitlock.
Yeah, Pat, nice to see you again.
Always great to see you. See you. We're in the Temperance booth. Yep. Why don't you tell us a little bit about what's going on and what's new?
Temperance is one of the country's largest manufacturers of aftermarket and OEM marine products for boat seating. Primarily, that's what their focus is. Last year, we started introducing this Yeti line of Image cooler cushions and wrap kits, and it's been really successful so far. We currently have six different designs from New England to Texas, and two sizes, both 35 and 45 quart, and they're phenomenal product. I've been using mine for a solid year since I cashed last year. It still looks like the day I put it on the cooler.
That's just
absolute beauty. And I mean, I'm sitting in the sun 2-3 weeks at a time with the keys with it. I take it to all my art shows, and it's still just absolutely perfect. Yeah,
these are just, this is Steve Whitlock's artwork. For those who aren't familiar with it, and down here as well, absolutely beautiful work.
This is our Texas design. This one is our Florida design. They're both available in 35 and 45 quart designs.
Wow.
It's a do-it-yourself. You put it on, it's 5 grommets, 2 stickers, and a cushion kit. It takes 5 minutes to put it on yourself. Now, you can either order the coolers pre-done, ready to go for $450 for a 35, or you can order the kit for, I think it's $149 through Temperance or through the link on my website at stevewhitlock.com or temperance.com. Either way, you can order the cushions directly from the manufacturer.
So if they're on your website, they'll click on the Temperance link?
You can go through my website to the Temperance link on my products page, or you can go directly to temperance.com and look at the products there. The entire inventory is there. And we're going to be expanding into maybe apparel and maybe some boat seating as well, doing some inventory on boat seats, like this one back here, for instance.
I love that. That's so comfortable.
Yeah, this is a prototype. He used existing artwork until I can get the template in my hands and redesign.
Right.
But we're going to custom design some for these type of seat backs as well. And it's perfect for your bass boats, your tarpon boats, your inshore fishing boats.
How about some kayaks?
Probably perfect for kayaks, too. We haven't explored that, but I don't see why we can't do that.
I don't see why not.
I think it'd be excellent. And even these for kayak seating with the Image cushions, it's the same exact price as you pay for a standard Yeti cushion, but you get an Image cushion for the same money.
That's a great value.
That's a no-brainer.
So is it, this is available now. That's available. And you're going to make those, are you going to have those available for the holidays in 2016?
Yeah, we're working on it. I have to go to Texas next week for a big art show, and then I go to the Keys for one with Bass Pro. And as soon as I get back from that, I'll go ahead and start putting these templates together and working on some other product lines for
them. You know, while you're on stevewhitlock.com, I'll also take a good look at his art. You can order his artwork. It's amazing. Directly online, direct ship. It's incredible.
Yeah, Steve, we're proud to support you guys with the tournament. It's been with you guys for a number of years now. And
you're one of our oldest sponsors. You've been with us from the start. We appreciate it.
We're both old sponsors.
We're old sponsors.
Yeah.
All righty.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.